He's here. God, help me. He's come to kill me. He's here. He's here. He's here. Help me. Help me.
From the highest place you can find it. When the barbarians see it, they'll run. The battle will be ours.
Yeah!
defenses, soldier.
Yes, sir. Most of the 18th Legion is still combat effective. We have 3 auxiliary units at your command, Scorpios, archers, and a catapult nest.
Into the palace.
He's here! Help me! I command you!
My Emperor, the palace defenses have been breached.
I'm not worried about the barbarians! I'm worried about him!
We need to get you somewhere secure.
Secure? Don't worry, secure from this demon.
We need to get you to a safe place. Your chambers?
My chambers? No. The vaults. This way. Come on. Why is that door closed? There's someone in there. Perhaps you should open it.
again.
Now you burn, Roman!
Quickly!
Oh, come on.
Damocles is risen from the dead. I swear it.
Damocles? Damocles is a myth. Only men kill men, my emperor. The gods may guide us. They never interfere with the affairs of mortals.
Oh? And what great oracle told you this, General?
My father.
We will be safe here. I do believe we will be safe. I pray to the gods that we will be safe.
We will be safe here, Emperor. As safe as we can be.
Safe? Yes, safe, thank God. But you... What family? What's your name, soldier?
Marius. But my name is of no import. My story, however, is... My father taught me that we are fated by the gods, but that we alone choose our path. You were fated to be an emperor, and I, a soldier. My father's sense of honor drove him to follow a path that served the people. But what drove us to take the paths we did? What made us the men that we are today? My story begins some 10 years past.
Father.
Marius?
It's good to see you again. Well, how do I look? Every inch the Roman soldier.
You look fine, my son. Welcome home. Welcome home. Do you know where you're to be posted?
Alexandria.
Ah, Alexandria. That's a quiet province. Your mother will be pleased.
I didn't join the army to bask in the sun, Father. I want to fight like you did for the Empire.
All in good time, my son. All in good time. Remember, not all your enemies will be found on the battlefield.
Father?
Marius! Let me look at you. So handsome.
Mother, please.
Your sister is eager to see you.
You will see her soon enough, my love. For now, I wish to speak with our son alone.
Fine. I shall go and find your sister.
Is there something troubling you, Father?
We will talk in good time. For now, let's see what you've learned.
Ready yourself. First, break my guard. And again. Once more. That's it. Good work, my son. Now do it again, but this time strike me. 3 times. Blocked you. Start again. 3 strikes or it doesn't count. Come on. More time. Excellent swordplay. Ready yourself. You have only a brief window to make the move. Focus, Marius. Timing is everything. Once more. Look for the opportunity. Try again. Not like that. You must time your strikes. Again. Perfect. Yeah. Now put your moves together. Combined attack. Flow, Mario, flow. Wait for the right moment and strike. Again. Come on. Chain your moves together, the right move at the right time. Once more. Let's go. That's the way. Masterful.
It's a sad, but proud day. Day a son first beats his father. You may have mastered the sword, but never rush to meet the world with it drawn. Always come open-handed first. Walk with me, son.
I've heard rumors there is great unrest in Rome.
Yes, these are dangerous times we live in. This election could change everything. I'm giving this to you as your grandfather once gave it to me. When your time comes to command men of your own, think back on what I'm about to tell you. Legend says that Damocles was a great warrior. A revered leader in a vast army. During a massive battle, his cowardly commanders abandoned him. When the slain Damocles arrived in the underworld, Nemesis, the goddess of revenge, was enraged at how the brave hero had been treated. She allowed Damocles to return to the world as a vengeful spirit, a ghostly, black-armored centurion, who would hunt down and kill each of the generals who had wronged him. To this day, many commanders carry a dagger with the image of Damocles on the scabbard. This dagger reminds them to always look after their men, or risk the Black Centurion returning from the dead to avenge their selfish mistakes.
Septima! Barbarians! Follow me!
Listen, they mean to kill us, Marius. We must get to the Senate House to save my people!
Just you and me. Come on, Marius.
Run, Wyatt!
That way, there lies your destiny. Run.
My people here, Marius. You must get Platius in the amphitheater. Bring him to the forum.
We'll protect your father. Now go!
Go this way, Marius. You'll have to go back and lower that bridge. Lower the bridge, Marius. Help me across.
Time for what? Further!
Thank you.
were gonna kill you all!
You must save Rome. Save it from... Save it from there.
You bastards! You murdering barbarian bastards! I will do as you bid, Father. I will save Rome from them. I'll spill their blood.
I'm Commander Vitalian of the 14th. I fought with your father. If it's blood you want, I promise I will give you as much as you can handle. You were the second, aren't you?
Yes, sir.
Not anymore. Welcome to the 14th.
Vitalian oversaw the completion of my training and made good on his promise. As part of the 14th, I'd soon have all the blood I could ever want. The island of Britannia, that fetid lair at the edge of our empire, was home to the bastards that had slaughtered my family and led the very rebellion which had spewed onto the streets of Rome. My posting with the 14th would take us to these isles, where I would wreak my revenge, crushing this insurrection.
Sorry, my friend.
Yeah.
don't take out that chain tower, our entire fleet will be destroyed. Chain tower.
Yeah!
Our fleet is destroyed. The beach is in enemy hands. Our men lay dying in the water. We must fall back now.
Jurien?
Dead! Dead! He must be dead! Should we fall back?
Do we have a rally point?
I don't know!
Didn't anyone expect this?
The auspices were good!
Hold until I give the word!
Roman, stop!
lads! The brave man tastes death once. Cowards, a thousand times over. Now we have already spilled barbarian blood. And we know they bleed as we do. Ready! On me!
got to hold this barricade until our archers get here. Legionaries! Form a line! Come on, Latch! Let's take this fort! Move! Move! Move!
Point defense is in position!
Archers, watch out! We've got to hold this barricade until our archers get here. Legionaries! Form a line! Come on, Latch! Let's take this fort! Move! Move! Move!
Point defense is in position!
Archers! Watch out!
Yeah! This is Sparta!
Signal when you're ready. We'll hold the bastards back.
Understood.
Now, Roman!
Yeah. Now, warrior king, attack!
Commander Battalion!
Many good officers and men were lost today. Marius, you have proved that you can lead. You have earned the respect of the men. So, take this helmet and put it on.
Legionaries! Salute your new centurion! All right, settle down!
Settle down, lads.
Now, you know what you can expect from these barbarians. They are a race of rabid bastards who will fight us tooth and nail. But they don't know what they are up against. Rome is civilization. Rome is order. Rome is power. And out here, we are Rome!
Commander. King Oswald's barbarian army is advancing on York. General Commodus and the 6th cohort engaged the enemy. But their fate is unknown.
Secure the remaining boats and get them unloaded. And prepare the men.
We march for York!
Our march north towards the rebel heartland was brutal. Progress was slowed by battle after bloody battle against these embittered tribes. Rome had brought peace, rich trade, and prosperity to these isles. This peace had been shattered by open rebellion. Now, finally, we were closing in on the very birthplace of this revolt, where King Oswald and his warrior daughter ruled. Scouts have informed me that a large barbarian army is fast approaching. Now, if they manage to meet up with this army, we don't stand a chance. York will fall.
By the gods. The hairy-ass bastards must outnumber us 20-1. In a straight fight, we'll suffer heavy losses.
But we're not going to attack.
Their leader, King Oswald, and his daughter Boudica are down there amongst them. If we capture him, the tribal chiefs will have to sue for peace to secure his safe release. Then Oswald will be forced to bow his knee and swear an oath to Rome. And these Britons, they are honorable in their own way.
They have no honor. These vermin dare to stand against the might of Rome. They deserve to suffer our retribution.
Our retribution? Or yours?
Sir,
enough! We will end this rebellion my way and not put the lives of good men at unnecessary risk.
Is that understood, Centurion?
Understood, Commander.
Very well. A small detachment will infiltrate the enemy camp and capture Oswald and Boudica. I will lead our main force and cut off their reinforcements.
And what are my orders, sir?
I promised you blood, didn't I? You will capture Oswald and Boudica.
Before you can get your men through safely, you will need to deal with the archers posted on the aqueduct. So you'll be starting out alone.
Understood, sir. It's an honor.
You heard what Boudica said. We scout, we set traps, we stay alert. We got reports of Roman activity all over this region. They've lost their general and they're gonna do everything to get him back. If you hear anything, anything!
Shoot him!
What's this then? Got lost, did we? Yeah!
Gods, what fate is this? Death by traps or strangulation? This must be what's left of the 4th Legion.
Has got us out here hunting ghosts.
You got Forrest, you.
We got one.
The sanctuary. This'll be one hell of a spell. Come on, bro.
Try for the aqueduct.
Rip out, chief!
Oh,
way. The Legion's approach. Position your archers on the roadside and prepare yourselves to fire on my command.
Yes, ma'am.
Should be a way up here.
How many in there?
Spill your
need to push this off.
Formation!
Shields ready!
Hold your ground, lads!
Hold shields! Healer ready!
Fix them ready!
Loose!
Forward! March!
Shield!
Watch the gap!
Hold them! Hold! Hold! I'll scout their position.
Sir, just his way to the right.
Keep them busy. Attack on my command.
I must move quickly. The line can't hold for long.
Thank you.
Oswald!
How dare you stand there! You defile our temple with your presence! Guards! Take them!
Gods, we fight for the glory of Rome. What kind of glory is this?
The Britons will never commit to peace if this is how we treat them. This must be the work of the Praetorians.
Friends of Rome, may I present to you Basilius, son of the Emperor.
Commander Vitalian.
Congratulations on your safe arrival.
Had it been any later, you might have missed out on all the fun. I do trust your journey was not too arduous.
Sir, I would like
to... My Praetorian guard will take over now. Guards, seize the Briton scum.
Your Highness, I must
protest... In case you're unaware, my brother Commodus is still missing. I intend to find out what these savages have done with him.
We Britons lived in peace under the rule of the old Roman chieftain. But this new chieftain, Commodus, son of your king, is evil. He deserves the fate that he is suffering. I've nothing more to say.
Then it is clear to me that you Britons do not love as we Romans do. Your girl. She is beautiful. Flog her until he talks, or she dies. Never comes first.
No!
Hold her!
How dare you!
How dare you? I am son of the Emperor, and I do whatever I choose.
Please! No! Please! Spare her! I'll tell you everything! Chieftain Commodus was traded to the Horned King in the Northern Lands. Beyond the Wall. Please, release my daughter. I beg of you.
See? There's really only one language these people understand. The language of force.
You will find your chieftain in darkness beyond the wall, where the lowering barren mountains tower over the black, bottomless locks. Horned men from ancient times roam this land, and of those who venture there, few return.
Commander Vitalian, I have a new mission for you. You will lead your men north to the lowering mountains and bring back my brother. Guards, lock up the prisoners.
Ready the men!
You heard the commander! Make ready to march!
Centurion, we march north.
Yes, sir.
Vitalian led our forces further north, beyond the borders of our empire, to the edge of the world. We fought against warriors, more beast than men, so fearsome that even Rome's elite legions had failed to conquer them. Oswald's foreboding words haunted us as we marched ever deeper into the unforgiving darkness. Horned men from ancient times roam these lands, and of those who venture there, few return.
This ford, God's Hop, it's rumored to be the gateway to Hades, a place of fire and death. I worry that what happens here on the edge of the world could soon befall the Empire itself.
Engineers, soak those hides. Antonius, check the cables. Otto, secure the beams. We move out at the 10th.
Yes, sir.
We'll rescue Commodus. They build wicker men only for their most valuable sacrifices. He's sure to be there. We begin our attack at the dead of night.
I don't like this. What's that?
Shh.
Something's watching us. If they want a fight, why don't they come out and fight? Come on!
You're quiet.
What are you so scared of? We're Romans! The 14th! Movement ahead! He ran into the mist!
I saw it! Some kind of animal! Some kind of animal with two legs!
Quiet, lads. If these beasts were able to, they would have attacked us by now. No. They have sense enough to feel.
Double time, lads.
Scouts ahead.
Rise up, son of Rome. Your empire needs you. Rise.